Hey guys, it's Ernie over here at iScrap. Got a insulated aluminum cable here. It is to your benefit to strip this if you have a lot of weight. If you don't have too much weight, it's not a big deal. As is, with this insulation on here, it's approximately 18 to 22 cents a pound. If you cut right down all the way and have just the bare aluminum, it jumps up to approximately 60 cents a pound. So that's a big difference in price. You lose a little weight, but you gain a little more at the end.